Now to our new interview with singer, author, and billion-dollar shoe mogul, Jessica Simpson. Along with sharing moments with her family during quarantine, Jessica talked to Chesley about turning 40 this summer.
Hard to go big for your 40th birthday when you're in lockdown.
This quarantine thing's very long.
But Jessica Simpson's husband, Eric Johnson, and their three kids managed to make it a special one, showering mom with a flower arrangement and some quality pool time as they wait out this pandemic.
We're just at home hanging out with the kids, and I'm in my comfies all the time. Today I dressed up for you. That actually felt
Thank you.
It felt good. I was like, I'm wearing something fitted today.
Just days before her 40th birthday, Jessica and Eric celebrated their sixth wedding anniversary.
Mm-hmm. Do you think that staying at home together has made you guys closer?
Honestly, like, Eric and I are never apart. In all, we've probably, if you calculate it, maybe have spent 2 weeks apart.
Oh my gosh.
I'm addicted to him. I just love to have him around.
That is so sweet.
Yeah. If I get sick of him, I'm just like, go to the other room, please. I'm like, why don't you go meditate?
But Jessica never gets sick of mommy-daughter time with her girls, 8-year-old Maxie.
We do face masks every night.
Aww. Yeah.
And baby girl, Birdie May.
I saw your picture with you and Birdie May, and you're like, your overalls and her little, like, matching red.
I've always worn overalls. That's the Texas in me. I probably have, like, 8 pairs of overalls in my closet. Like, even from, like, my teenage years, because I, like, hoard things. If I loved it when I was 16, of course I'm gonna love it at 40.
Jessica's fans love that she's always been open about her personal struggles in life, revealed in her candid new memoir, Open Book.
I've been over 200 pounds, well over 200 pounds. My boobs have been like a size H, you know, it's like, I've like been there with every woman and all of the insecurities.
Including the one she's going public with now.
I do have eczema, and I've had it ever since I was a kid.
And a recent flare-up of the skin condition led her to seek treatment.
I called my doctor, and he immediately prescribed Eucrisa, and for me it worked within 2 weeks.
Which makes her more comfortable and confident.
It's so important to embrace your insecurities and try to take action in how to make yourself comfortable.
Thank you for watching. If you want more extra, hit the subscribe button and the bell so you'll never miss a video.